Hello friends, welcome again at my video tutorial. Today I will show you how I'm doing AeroPress at home. I'm doing a little bit differently than its standard recipe. I will use some amount of coffee, what it's recommended. So it's 19 grams. And I will use 84 degrees Celsius water. And for rest of this extraction, I can say, it will 82 degrees Celsius water. I will do today immersion method, and this different than its standard recipe. It will this that I will add first 40 grams of water, 84 degrees Celsius. To this water I will add coffee grinds, shake, so it all coffee grinds will cover, let totally maybe with adding coffee grinds there approximately 30 seconds to bloom, and once 30 seconds I will aggressively pour the rest of this water, cover with lip and wait up to 90 seconds, and after just press to cup. Okay, so let's go do it. Grinding will more like medium coarse or fine, more fine coarse, like then coarser, medium. I hit the filter. I hit tube. Can round the tube, so this way will more precise cover all coffee grinds. And this filter. And now it's 90 seconds. And this one, it was not really good. quite old AeroPress, so probably it's already this rubber. It's not really good, I have to change. And a bit hand. As it will brew too long, it can be that on the end it will be harder to press. So, nothing on the end. The end I don't press inside, and then I don't get the over extracted coffee. And it's ready. My coffee is now ready, so thanks very much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoy it. And that it will stiffen a little bit for you. If yes, I will happy if you will subscribe, and see you soon and enjoy your coffee.